shown you the best, fabulous picture in the world. So what you're going to want to do is listen, and you might like it, but you're just going to be the best. This is what I'm going to see if I can draw today. I'm going to show you the picture. I'm going to get you to see it. Since you saw it now, we're going to get started. So what I'm going to I can't tell you what the surprise is because it's a secret. So I'm not going to use markers, I'm going to use crayons. So first, everybody's celebrating the day, but you might not know what I'm talking about. And you probably know what I'm going to be drawing today. And it's red. Fabulous, abulous. It's going to be the fabulous, abulous, abulous picture in the world. You're probably going to love it. I know you will. You're going to love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. So now I'm going to color this pumpkin. And it's going to be carved. Well, it's not going to be carved. It's just going to be plain and beautiful. Really beautiful. Okay, that beautiful pumpkin. Tell me down in the comments if you think that pumpkins are fresh, and tell me down in the comments if you think it's a fruit. To me, I say it's a fruit. Pumpkins grow on the ground. Potatoes do too. Well, now it's going to be plain black. It's going to have a little face on it. It's going to be carved. But not might look like a real pumpkin. It's just going to be a carved little cube. That's what I drew. That's how it's a pumpkin. Now I'm going to draw clouds because people know what clouds look like. You just look up in the sky. Look up in the sky if you're outside. If you're in a car, look outside and look up. If you can't look up, ask your mom and dad. Can you look out the window? If they say no, just wait until you get somewhere where you can open the window. If you're anywhere you can see the clouds, just go look at the clouds. So, I gotta draw a sun because this is somewhere outside that I want to show you guys about. And it's good because that's just a little thing. I was trying to close my box. It's like a scrapey. It sounds like it just closed. I closed it carefully. Because I don't want to make a weird sound, because sometimes my box makes weird sounds, so I don't want to do that, because it's just weird. It makes a weird sound. So now I'm going to draw. Everybody might not have a pumpkin, and some people don't really celebrate holidays, and I can't believe they don't, because sometimes we won't be able to celebrate a Halloween. Now look at this beauty. It looks so beautiful. Mwah. I just like being fancy, fancy, Nancy, Nancy. Just like Fancy Nancy, people. It's called a book. It's a book, Fancy Nancy. Everybody, some people know Fancy Nancy. I know Fancy Nancy definitely. You want to know what she looks like? I'll show you what she looks like. She has very fancy, but I'll show you what Fancy Nancy looks like. Let me show you guys. This is what Fancy Nancy looks like. Let me zoom in so you guys can see her. That's what Fancy Nancy looks like. So let's get back to what we're doing. One time I'll be reading it to you. Wouldn't that be a surprise? One time you'll be reading Fancy Nancy, this Fancy Nancy book, or a different Fancy Nancy book. That would be amazing for you guys to know about Fancy Nancy. Okay, Sparkle fans, this is the end of this series. Tomorrow is going to be a different series of the Halloween pumpkin. And that's... Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell. That's all for now. And this is...